And you're about to perform a song right now that I think is one of our favorites of all time.
Oh, yeah.
Baby Don't Cry.
20-year-old classic, man. Yeah.
Let's, go. Yeah. Let's go. Let's go. Let's do it. Let's do it.
What y'all got for us, man?
Yeah. Outlawz. Cape Town. Baby we out here. Machiavelli Levone.
You know it.
Killer Kadafi Levone.
Baby, don't cry. I hope you got your head up. Even when the road is hard, never give up. Baby, don't cry. I hope you got your head up. Even when the road is hard, never give up. Baby, don't cry. I hope you got your head up. Even when the road is hard, never give up. Baby, don't cry. I hope you got your head up. Even when the road is hard, never give up. Baby, don't cry.
Forget him, girl.
Forget him, girl.
He ain't gonna ever change. Uh-huh. I ain't no hater, but that nigga lost in the game. After the bright lights and big things, he probably could love you, but he in love with the struggle. Every day, his mind on getting more. And never your feelings, he takes the means for show. Uh-oh, now you about to have his baby. Man. Another wild-ass brother, that's what drive you crazy. You got too much more living to do. I'm spending this to you, cause you deserve more than what he giving to you. Beautiful, black, precious, and complicated. Illuminati, dime piece, so fine she. Got him all stuck, standing still when she come through. Baby, take a little more time, love will find you. It shows the sky's blue, somebody other than me. Now you losing, you was choosing the wrong man, dealt the wrong hand. He was young and beautiful, lost and turned out. What you let that brother do to you? I knew her since elementary, she blew a kiss to me. Wrote me a note in crayon, trying to get with me. We was kids, now she got three kids. They see their father every day, and they don't know who he is. Seen him last night, the brother roll an E-class. Mad cheese in the stash, still a dead beat dad. I bring her parents and food, just to stop through. But those ain't my C's, nothing really I can do. I feel pity for you, you ain't even his wife. Young girl with three kids locked down for life. Should've chose me. She bought the OD from the pressure. Hell nah, I won't let her.
Baby, don't cry. I hope you got your head up. Even when the road is hard, never give up. Baby, don't cry. I hope you got your head up. Even when the road is hard, never give up. Baby, don't cry. I hope you got your head up. Even when the road is hard, never give up. Baby, don't cry. I hope you got your head up. Even when the road is hard, never give up. Baby, don't cry.
In the building.
Yeah.
In the motherland, yeah. Doing the things that must be done. Yeah, yes, sir. Yes, sir. That's thank you very man. Much. What a way to start off the morning, man.
Appreciate it.
So I've got to ask, why is it taking you guys so long to come to the motherland?
This is a great question.
Yeah, well, yeah. Let's
but
answer
you know
that
what
question
I say,
right
better
now.
Late than never.
That's true very, story. Very true, yeah, man. And I can tell you that fans are very, very excited. Take me back. When you're performing this song right now, does it take you back to memories of days gone by in the studio recording this song, times working with the legendary Tupac?
Of course,
absolutely,
man. We was kids back then. You know, I was like 17, 18. You know, I'm 40 years old now, so we was kids learning from the best, man. You know what I mean?
Yeah, yeah.
So, yeah.
What are some of your fondest memories from
actually recording that song, man, because Pac wanted to teach us how to make some songs, you know, uplifting songs for the ladies. And he just went in the studio and did it and said, let me show you guys how to do this. And wow. That was his way of teaching. He taught by showing.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And each of you individually and collectively have kind of given so much to the game. Where do you see hip hop right now? Is it moving in the right direction? Where do you kind of see it right now?
Well, you know, we was a group of seven members. You know, we down to two now. And, you know, when we started doing it, we always wanted to put out a message and really uplift people. And I think that's lacking in the game right now. It's a lack of substance, you know? I mean, it's a billion rappers out here, true. But it's not, you don't hear a lot of them being pushed to the masses that, you know, got a powerful message, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
There's some of them out there, but it's not how it used to be. It was like
a little bit more balance.
You know,
we need a little bit more balance.
We need a little more balance, man. That's what the game is lacking right now.
Have you guys seen some of our South African rappers out there? Is there anybody that you
shouting
out that you
feel
like that you feeling?
Super talented dudes.
Who you feeling,
man?
It is.
I don't know. Remember now, I did a song with a guy named Stone Boy. He from, you know, I don't think he's from South Africa. I forgot where he's from. But,
yeah.
He from out here. He's super talented. He blowing up. But we've been hearing a few different dudes out here, man, and we would love to work with some of these guys.
Yes, I'm sure they are so ready for that, man.
Yeah,
man.
Hip-hop is worldwide, man.
Yeah.
So,
absolutely.
You know, we definitely want to be a part of that as it moves around the globe.
True that.
Yeah.
What does the future hold for Outlawz?
Man, more epic tours like this, you know what I mean? Getting some more places.
More frequent visits back to the motherland.
Our movie.
Yeah.
Outlawz the movie.
Definitely.
Oh, yes. When can we expect that?
It's in works right now.
Yeah.
It's in works right now. You know, we're trying to tell our own story, man. We ain't going to wait till, you know, we're no longer here for somebody else to write our story for us, you know?
Absolutely.
Yeah, man. We've been through a lot. And God is good. We're still here, you know?
Absolutely, man. Thank you very much for being here this morning. We really do appreciate
you
taking the
time. We ain't leaving yet, though, man.
Oh, okay.
We hanging out a little more, man.
We still have that rump roast coming up.
Yeah, we got to eat, man. Come on, man.
Check it out.
It's too early for a rump roast for me, man.
The event details are on the screen. Of course, you can check them out tonight at the CTICC. Ladies and gentlemen, Mzansi Africa. Hey, neighbors all around. Outlawz are in the studio, man. Give it up. Come on.